Create graphs, drawings, and more with the Insert Line tool. Select the Insert Line tool from the Shapes sub-menu on the toolbar. Here, you can choose your line's color and stroke. Then click and drag to create a line. Holding Shift will rotate the line in 22-degree increments from its original point. You can also edit the line's color, stroke, and transparency, and even change its line type and add arrowheads. Go to the Select tool and hover over the line to access the Mini Toolbar.